A City News exclusive tonight on the heels of the police shooting in Niagara, where a sergeant is alleged to have shot a constable. Here in Peel Region, another fight between two veteran officers has resulted in injury and investigation. It happened here at 12th Division in Mississauga on Sunday. Peel Police confirm one officer has been suspended, but they're not saying much else.
What I can say right now is that an incident involving two of our officers occurred at one of our police stations. As a result of this incident, Constable Dzinski has been placed on suspension, and we have conducted an internal review of the incident by our Internal Affairs Bureau.
Sources confirmed to City News it all started when a sergeant questioned the constable's fitness for duty. The sources say Constable Stephen Dzinski gave himself a breathalyzer test and showed the sergeant it registered no alcohol in his blood system. From there, the fight got worse, ending with Dzinski punching his superior officer, giving him a bloody nose. We asked Sergeant Bertram with Peel Regional Police how the argument got out of control. We also asked why the sergeant was questioning Constable Dzinski's fitness for duty and whether or not that was founded, but we only got this.
I don't know the specifics on it, and I can't get into them even if I did. Because this is an ongoing investigation, I can't speak to what occurred or why it occurred.
This is the second time in a matter of weeks that one officer has attacked another. On November 29th, a Niagara Police Constable and Detective Sergeant were investigating a collision in Pelham when they allegedly got into a fight that ended with the constable being shot. He was taken to hospital in critical condition, but he's released earlier this week. Charges have yet to be laid in that case, but the OPP and the province's police watchdog continued to investigate. What would you say to the public who are seeing these incidents unfold with Peel Regional Police, with Niagara Regional Police? What would you do to if they're concerned right now?
Well, I can assure you that almost all police officers are professionals, and incidents like this are very rare. Certainly we take them very seriously, and we will investigate them fully.
Now, Constable Dzinski with Peel Regional Police is suspended with pay pending the outcome of this investigation. He has been on the force for roughly two decades. He's also on this year's sunshine list with a salary of $104,000. Now, this story came to us from a City News viewer. If you have a story to tell or see news in the making, here are all the ways to contact us.